I'm in the studio every day that I'm not on the road, basically. It's the complete two opposite ends of the spectrum of the heat of the moment performing and then the chilling out afterwards and being able to relax and really kind of appreciate the moment. So give me your love. Things have changed quite a bit from the days of recording in my bedroom. I've got a beautiful studio now in London and it's kind of my home away from home. I spend a lot of time here. I've got a sofa bed and a shower and yeah, I can basically live here. I need it. Give me your all. When I'm making a piece of music, I try and imagine what the crowd is going to be doing at specific points in the song. When I really, really enjoy making a piece of music, usually that translates to the audience and they'll enjoy listening to it. I find it really exciting just sitting in the studio and coming up with something fresh or working with people, and you never know what's going to happen. That's the exciting part of it. When you have an artist in the studio, it's kind of a bit more exciting because you know that you're going to hear their voice on the track instantly. A lot of the time you write a song and then you're trying to find a vocalist for it or a feature, or and when you have that artist right there with you and you can try an idea and see like what it sounds like with them straight away. John does like in quite a talky kind of way, yeah. But I think it'd be really cool if you could sing it a bit more like, yeah, melodically.
And back into the chorus.
There is definitely a zone that you get into when everyone's on the same page, everyone's on the same wavelength, and that's why I love the fact that I can play an instrument as well, is because you can sit down and you jam with people. When it comes to preparing music to play at a festival, sometimes it can be something that I do on the day, sometimes I'll put weeks of preparation into it. Every show is different, but the longer I DJ, the more confident I am. Often before a show, I'll try not to look at the crowd. I think it's like quite nice to go out and see that for the first time when you're actually going to step on stage. So like I make sure I look the other way if I'm going past. It's more exciting playing to a festival because not everyone's there to see us. Like, there's people there to see specific people, and then if you can get the whole crowd going, it's like almost a better feeling because you know you've like won them over.
Sunset moment. Oh, do you know what I mean? Yeah. Sunset moment. Oh. You're playing the best tune. Sun is coming down. It's beautiful, man.
Yeah.
I can't get enough of it.
The energy backstage at a festival is always good, right?
Exactly.
It's inspiring. Right?
It's a good opportunity to meet people that you're fans of, even make collaborations and things like that. It's good, and it's really inspiring as well. Yeah. Like seeing other people perform and going,
see where we're going.
I need to be better.